Hello, my name is Jerry Bekwar. I'm from Wisconsin, and it is my pleasure to come here to Taiwan and help you learn English.
Hey, 弟弟，你的脸色看起来不太好耶。
我觉得全身好热哦。
来，我摸摸你的额头。哇，好烫哦，你发烧了。
头好晕哦。
我带你去保健室。
可是等一下要考单字耶。
都什么时候了，还管这个？我先带你去保健室，英文的部分我们可以找 Julie 帮忙。
好吧。
Hello.I'm in the medical facility at a school in Taiwan. Here in Taiwan, this is called the health center. In the US, it would be called the infirmary or the nurse's office. The responsibility of the nurse in this office is to take care of injured students or students that have become ill. She can do that here in her office. If the situation is more serious than that and requires more help, she can call for assistance.From the medical community or the police.
Goethe Hong Shui Hao, Shining and Daya Jeshada Juti Shi Bao Jian Shi. Bao Jian Shi Zai Mego the Shofa Shi Infirmary, Hoshi Nurse's Office, Ijishi Hu Shi the Bangong Shi. Hendo Shi Shao Do Fani Cheng Health Center. Health Shi Jian Kang, Center Shi Zhong Xin.所以直接翻就是健康中心，但是这样会让外国人士误以为这是大型的医学中心，所以尽量避免使用。 Jerry 老师说他在台湾某所学校的 medical facility， medical 是医学的意思， medical student 就是医科的学生， facility 是供特定用途的场所，保健室是一个 medical facility， 因为它是作为医疗照顾的一个场所。接着 Jerry 谈到护士的责任，也就是 responsibility， 这包含了 take care of injured students， take care of 是照顾， injured 是受伤的，那么除了要照顾受伤的学生，还要照顾生病的学生，生病的英文是 ill， 那么万一情况比上述的情形更严重，情况在英文叫做 situation， 严重的是 serious，那么这样就需要其他的协助，需要是 require， 那么可以提供协助的是 medical community， 也就是医界人士。 community 常见的意思是社区，在这边指的是从事相同工作的一群人，此外也可以寻求 police， 也就是警方的协助。好，希望大家把这些关键字学起来哦。
Hey kids, how are you today?
Lily doesn't feel well, so I took her here to see the nurse.
The nurse took my temperature. She said I have a fever.
How high is your body temperature?
It's 38.5 degrees Celsius.
That's too high. You need to see a doctor.
The nurse just called Lily's mom.
I'm waiting for my mom to pick me up.
Good. Make sure to rest and drink a lot of water.
I will.
Get well soon, Lily.
Thank you.
Let's review some of the words I've used. Medical. Medical. Health. Health.Infirmary, infirmary. Responsibility, responsibility. Injured, injured. That's all for today's show. I hope you enjoyed it. I did, and I invite you back for the next one.